Hello, dear students, very good morning to you all. In this today's class, I teach you the differences between while and do while loop statements available in C. You may get this question in VTU main examination or internals. If you get this question, you are the luckiest student. Okay, means if you get this question in VTU examination, you are the luckiest student. Because very easy answer is there for this question. I explain you. Already I taught you what is while, what is do while, and we saw explanations, syntax, flowchart and examples. Right, all these things, then that becomes difference. How many differences I am going to explain today? I am going to explain you 6 differences. How many? 6. And they are asking for 5 marks, you are writing 6, means definitely you get out of out. Okay, always try to write more differences. Don't look at the marks, but look at the time. Very good. First difference is all about explanation. Explain while and explain do while. Major difference you have to write. If the condition is false for first time, while will not work. Condition is false for first time, then at least once works compulsory. Okay. And third difference, syntax of while, syntax of do while. A flowchart of while and flowchart of do while. Give example for while and give example for do while. Is also called pretest, is also called posttest. Right, all these 6. I explain you all these things slowly. What is while? While is entry controlled loop. It repeats the given true block of statements if the condition is true, till the condition becomes false. Okay, whenever the condition becomes false, the loop get terminates. Right, in your own language. Underline the important points. It is exit control loop. It also repeats the given true block of statements repeatedly if the condition is true till the condition becomes false. Same explanation for both. But major difference is here. If the given condition is false for the first time, no execution of the while loop. No execution. If the condition is false for first time, while will not work. Condition is false for first time, do while works at least once compulsory. Oh, this is what the major difference. If you won't write it, you lose marks in exam. It is most important difference. Then write the syntax of while. While into bracket condition, no semicolon. Statements to be repeat. If it is true, it repeats. Till the condition becomes false. Remaining statements. Do is must, then loop starts, loop completes, semicolon is must, statements to be repeat. Then draw the flowchart of it. Draw the flowchart. Diamond or rhombus helps us to check the condition. If it is true, true block works, again second time it will check, again if it is true, it repeats, 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 repeats. Whenever the condition becomes false, remaining statements will be followed by a computer system. Oh, for do while, entry is free. Okay, no condition. Here condition will check and entry. Here entry is free. Oh, then if you go to cinema theater, first while entering the hall, you have to produce the ticket. Oh, while loop. Oh, supermarket, mall, free entry. Take whatever you want. While exiting, they check you. Oh, good example. But don't write in exam, cinema theater is the example for while, mall or supermarket is the example for do while. Don't write like that. To understand, I explained you. Sorry, I'll come back. Okay. Next, write the difference. One example. And I have given simple example. This is a program to find factorial of n. We read n. Okay. First time I is 1. 1 to n numbers we generate. What do? With 1 to n? We are multiplying. First time product is 1, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 2, 2, 2 into 3, 6, 6 4s are 24, 24 5s are 120, factorial is 120. Oh, very good. Same thing, again I 1, product 1, we read n, product 1 into 1, I becomes 2, 2 less than equals to n, 120. Oh, very good, very simple and interesting. It is also called as pretest, it is also called as posttest. Both are event controlled. This is also event controlled. That is also event control. Why while and do while are called event control? Explain you one interesting example. That is, would you like to continue? Yes or no? If user choice is yes, then it repeats. If user choice is no, it will not repeat. That is what the event. That is what we call event. User's input is one event. That's why while and do while are called event control. Next class I teach you for no. For is counter controlled, not event. While and do while are event controlled. But for is counter controlled. Their counter means I plus plus is a counter. I equals 1 or 0, I less than equals 10, I plus plus. That's why it is called as a counter controlled. I'll explain you in the next class. I hope you understood. This is what the difference between while and do well. I hope you understood. Please practice it. You get good marks in internals or in VTA main examination. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care.